Don't let this ruin your holidays, sweeties.
That's the voice of Brent Bell, who began recording on his phone seconds after Grand Junction police approached two older passengers, informing them they would have to be removed from the train.
All this was over was a little bit of dog poop that they cleaned up fast and cleaned up immediately. And these poor timid ladies were just shocked that this was the treatment that they were getting, that their holiday season was going to be interrupted and put out.
Bell says he began recording because he knew he would witness an injustice.
I'm tired of unfairness, and I guess I have a place in my heart for little old ladies.
The train left Oakland just days before Christmas and was Chicago bound. And so too were the two sisters and their Pomeranian, which Amtrak told us created a disturbance by repeatedly barking, urinating, and defecating on the train.
You have to have you guys exit the train. Happy to have that, stand by way of that conversation with them and see what, you know, a good solution is with this situation.
Gail, just go get a room and relax, and they'll put you on a train tomorrow if you can work things out.
That was the train conductor. I spoke on the phone with one of the sisters who say he and others were targeting them the entire ride and harassed one of them as they were going to the washroom.
Whatever the disturbance was, there was enough of my video going on, and I even said it to the people in the car. Hey, has anyone bothered by this little teeny dog? Not one person spoke up.
Other pets were on that train and are usually allowed to ride one per passenger. We asked Amtrak about their pet policy and the criteria for kicking off passengers. They did not answer our questions.